It's time to stop rambling, there's work to be done. So they gave me a tin hat, and they gave me a gun, and they sent me off to the war. And the band played Waltzing Mathilda, when our ship pulled away from the crew, and made all the sheer long waving in tears. We sailed off for Galway. Stained the sand and the water, and how in the hell we couldn't swim away. We were butchered like lambs at the slaughter. Johnny Turkey was with me, he primed himself well. He rained us with bullets, and he showered us with shell. And in 5 minutes flat, we were all gone to hell. And he blew us back home to Australia. And who's that believing, he's trying to survive in his mad world of blood, death and fire. And for 10 weary weeks, I kept my soul alive, while around me the corpses pile. Then a big turkey shell, and we are overhead. And when I awoke in my hospital, they collected the wounded, the crippled, the maimed, and the ship does back home to Australia. The legless, the armless, the blind and the insane, those proud wounded heroes of Sulu. And as the ship pulled right back into circular quay, I looked at the place where my legs used to be, and thank God there was no one there waiting for me. To weep and to mourn and to pity. And the band would sing Mathilda, but they carried us down the main street, but nobody shared. They just stood there and stared. Then they turned on their faces the way. And now every April I sit on my porch and I watch the parade pass in front of me. See my old comrades, how proudly they march, those old wounded heroes of Sulu. I see the old man, so torch deep and worn, those crazy old heroes of a forgotten war. And the young people ask, when are they marching home? And I ask myself the same question. Their ghosts shall be seen when you march down past them.